Please, that's one less crazy witch.
Hello, hello, hello!
Oh no, I jinxed it.
Is anyone else here not playing statue? Oh, good! I thought I was the only one. Where's Maddie Winky?
She went to get help. Is the rest of the city, you know, frozen?
Yes. You know, it was so difficult to drive here today. I had to keep bumping cars out of the way. What happened?
Oh, just a spell that froze time.
Oh. At least I know I'll get personal top-notch service, huh? I would like the empanadas with a little bit... Why aren't you writing this down?
Yourself,
Ms. Alonzo. What did you do?
You've stopped the world.
Why is everything all wintry?
And she's making the bell toll.
Excuse me. She's also not taking my order.
Quiet.
I didn't mean to.
Stopping time. That is a very serious infraction.
Emma, that's really dangerous.
The entire world could stop spinning.
It was an accident. I was just trying to stop my tray from spilling.
And you risked all of humanity in the process.
Her powers are expanding.
But her training isn't.
There is a lot of material to...
What? What is that? Make it stop!
Undo that spell immediately.
What are you waiting for?
I don't know how.
Shouldn't we get the world moving again first?
Well... What are you waiting for?
I don't know how!
You would if you were caught up with your training.
It's not Lily's fault. She's a great guardian. I've just been really busy with...
Bringing these unappetizing concoctions to the sunbathing human masses. Ooh, surprisingly delicious.
I'll take care of it.
There. Now. To get the world moving again. Read this.
It should be a breeze for the world to unfreeze.
Wait, what is this?
And it better be super fresh squeeze.
This is gonna be the scoop of the...
Summer? Emma? Where did she go?
Emma!
Danny, are you okay?
Did something happen?